Hello again. I'm now painting the majority of the Clan Invasion box. I've already primed them up and textured the bases. The Vallejo surface, white surface primer, isn't that great? So I'm going to have to, because I gave it two coats of this stuff. And there's still some grey shining through, so what I'm going to try and see is I'm going to hit it from above with some white, probably Corax white, but hit it from above. Hopefully it makes some funny shadows and stuff. And then I'm painting this up with, in the Clan Ghost Bear scheme, like this leg, right leg, left arm, no. Yeah, right leg, left arm goes grey, and there's a blue flames that happen on the left leg and right arm. So yeah, it's like the adder, the executioner, the grendel, the nova, and then the big boy, the mad cat. So, trying freehanding for the first time, really. Let's see how this goes. I hope it goes well. Oh, the colors I'll be using is Void Shield Blue from Army Painter, the Electric Blue, Uniform Gray, and then Blue Tone and some Dark Tone for panels, and then, like I said earlier, but probably some Corax White, and then, of course, I'll still be doing some metallics with. Okay, cool. All that's left is name labels, and then varnish, and then I'm done. I forgot to paint the lasers, so that's up. Tesseract glow, process cyan with some 1N2 to make it lighter. Came out, they look quite Borderlands-y, I think, with the black panel lining over the white. I actually quite like that a lot. I'm happy with how I managed to do the blue fading to white. That's quite nice, I think. Oh. There we go. My first clan star. Ghost Bear. There we go.